1951 saw a number of suborbital spaceflights, conducted to test missiles, or conduct scientific research. The Soviet Union conducted large numbers of R-1 and R-2 missile tests, whilst the United States launched several research flights using Aerobee and captured V-2 rockets. Launches.